Welcome to the FYI Spotlight. This week, we're sitting down with Cristine Vieira and Katie White to talk about the new changes to the FYI platform.
Thanks for being here, ladies. So, Cristine, these changes are focused on the brand side, how brands are interacting with the platform. What are we most excited to tell people about?
I think we're excited about all of it.
Yeah.
We've been working on this for quite some time, and we've put a lot of time and effort into influencer search, so we'd love to share some of the changes we've made there. But it's all about finding the most relevant influencers for your brand or for your campaign.
Focusing on that search, now I know a lot of the changes come from the data that we've seen, and that's really informed the decision here. Talk to me about how the data informed influencer search. What did we learn, and how did we shift that and improve that here?
Good question. So the good news here is over 6 years we've built, you know, all of the data for these influencers. These are all opted-in influencers, subscribed. We have their Instagram, their Facebook, their Twitter, their growth over time. Mm-hmm. So all of that has informed the new influencer search. But we've also added content keyword searching, brand mentions, demographic data. So anything you can think of, you can search for from an influencer perspective, or, you know, data that we have within the platform. And then the other really exciting part, or at least my favorite, is we've also added lookalike modeling into the platform. So say you have your favorite influencer. We love to use Chelsea Bird, our favorite influencer here at FYI. So let's say you love Chelsea, but you're looking for somebody like Chelsea that lives in Texas. You can now, within the new influencer search for Chelsea, find all the influencers that look just like her, and then we'll filter that down further to find the best influencer for your campaign.
Perfect. So Katie, you've been with FYI for over 3 years now. You're an influencer expert yourself. You've worn many hats here. Talk about how you think brands will be using it a little bit differently.
Yeah, so to kind of exactly what Cristine said, I think something that's really exciting is that lookalike integration, and then also that new influencer search is just so in depth. So you can, you know, type in Lowe's home improvement and you can get several different influencers that are talking about things that might be related to Lowe's. And in the same respect, just also being able to use that lookalike, because it's not just looks, it's, you know, hey, I want a Chelsea Bird that's a male that fits those keywords. And so.
So Cristine, so we're talking about lookalike modeling. If I'm looking for other Chelsea Birds, that's great. If I'm looking for a home decor and lifestyle blogger with an Instagram and Pinterest presence. But what brands are looking for is beyond just the Chelsea Birds. Who's following Chelsea Birds? So talk to me how the lookalike modeling works for audiences as well.
Yep, so we've built in audience demographics into the platform as well, and that's an additional filter. So let's say you're looking for somebody that looks like Chelsea Bird, but that reaches a Hispanic audience, or a Hispanic audience that reaches 18 to 24 year olds. You can filter that down further as well. It's included in every single one of our influencers.
Okay, and so what stays the same with the FYI platform is that we have a self-service model as well as a managed service model. Mm-hmm. That's not changing, correct?
That's not changing, correct.
Now, on the self-service side, the user experience just looks beautiful. It looks so natural and cohesive throughout. Obviously, that was intentional. Talk to me about how you see brands getting more and more excited about using this on the self-service side.
Good question. So what we've really done is look at influencer marketing as a whole. And, you know, we've done that over the course of the last 5 to 6 years. So we want to make it easy to create your campaigns, look for the most relevant influencers, make those offers to those influencers and negotiate the back and forth, and then ultimately manage your campaign and manage the success of your campaign. So the platform has done just that. Yeah. It's an all-in-one solution. The negotiation process is a lot easier and more seamless. So you can actually negotiate with influencers. We have a proprietary pricing algorithm based on 6 years of data. And you can actually negotiate at the content level. So each individual influencer obviously has a larger following on one channel or another channel. So you can negotiate with those individual influencers on a larger campaign.
So Katie, it's bigger, better, faster, stronger. And having worked with brands who have used the FYI platform before, this is going to save them time. It's not going to save you hours or days, but it's definitely going to save you, I mean, it might save you hours, but it's going to save you a significant amount of minutes.
Yeah.
And how important is that when you're doing an influencer campaign, any time that you can save along the way?
Yeah, I mean, I think the biggest time suck, for lack of a better term, for people is like looking for the right influencer. And so I think using that influencer search and the new lookalike tool is going to be humongous in saving time. The fact that, you know, I feel like a lot of brands have an influencer, like, this is my ideal influencer and this is who it is. And now they're able to use that information they have, that one influencer they love, or maybe two, and take that and plug it into our system. And we're able to help them find a whole campaign full of influencers that will work for them.
So, Cristine, for the brands who are working with us today, what do we want them to know as they begin using Platform 4.0?
Good question. So I think the big thing is it's the same FYI, 6 years of data, a better experience for the user, it's same trusted influencers.
Awesome. Well, thank you, ladies, for joining us today. For more information on the new FYI platform, visit us at findyourinfluence.com.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Find Your Influence channel by clicking on the logo and the notification bell to receive updates on our latest videos.